Warning, the video you are about to see is a reenactment of a true conversation that happened earlier on today. Viewer laughter is advised.
I need help.
With what?
I want to record a video, but I don't know what to record. So I need ideas.
Okay, like I don't have any ideas. Well, the guessing game.
Okay, what else?
Trades.
Okay, what else?
Twister?
Who's gonna flick the thing?
We can.
I mean, John's not. You can't flick it because you have to keep your hands on the board.
But you can still pick up your hands and put them back down.
No, you can't because then you lose.
No, you don't.
Yes, you do. That's the whole point.
No, it's not. No, it's not.
Once you put your hand somewhere, you can't move. And if you move, then you lose. That's literally the rules of the game.
I don't remember that.
I always thought like one person always twisted the tool.
I'm gonna go get my notebook and we're gonna figure out some good ideas.
2 hours later.
Okay, what'd you say again?
Guessing game. Twister? Charades.
But like Twister, or not Twister, but charades and a guessing game are basically the same shit.
But one's with drawing.
But it's
four words.
What?
Four words.
Four words?
Four words, two variables, whatever you call it.
What else?
Jenga.
Jenga's not a fun thing to watch people do unless it's like drunk Jenga like you play in college.
Okay, I can do that.
You can't drink!
Hush.
Yeah, I'm done.
The Whisper Challenge.
I mean, I guess, yeah. Well, that's so dead on YouTube.
On YouTube.
What? I can't hear you.
I said it's so dead on YouTube.
Try not to laugh. The one where everybody has like water. Amount of water in their mouth.
No, because you laugh at every. You're laughing right now!
I don't laugh at everything!
You do laugh at everything.
No, I don't.
What? I do not. Try me.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
You're laughing!
No,
right
I'm not
now.
Laughing!
You know what?
Chicken butt!
No, why don't we film a video about coming up with video ideas?
Let's do it, I guess.
Hold on, let me go get my camera.